from the age of 8, Ty Harris had beautiful hair. And he set his sights on performing. Little did the Gold Coast native know that a childhood pipe dream would one day turn into reality, and he'd be on The Daily Edition with Tom and Larry.
Man Edition.
The Man Edition. The 24-year-old got his acting break on Home and Away, of course, back in 2013, man, playing Andy Barrett, an unpredictable, protective family man who still had great hair, even after he took off his hoodie.
Carl wanted us out of there before the cops turned up.
Why?
He wanted to concentrate on what he had to do.
But this was last
year. Ty expanded his resume. Look at him go, nearly going all the way on Dancing with the Stars.
Wow.
Great pants, mate. But it's his work off screen that's recently been in the headlines, with the actor proposing to High Five star Feely Irvine after a 2-year relationship.
Mate, you and Pauline Hanson on Dancing with the Stars are my two favourites ever.
We're pretty much on par, aren't we?
Oh, it's so hot. Right?
I tried to send her a pair of the Red Food pants, but
she said, don't worry, I've got 5 pairs already. Hey, mate, congratulations on the engagement, first up. That's big news. How did it all happen? And most importantly for us, when's the Bucks night?
Yeah, the Bucks night will be soon. It all happened in Scotland, actually. We went there for our anniversary, and I took Feely to her ancestral castle, which is Drum Castle.
She's got a castle?
Yeah, she's got a castle.
Is that why you marry her?
She's kind of a big deal. Yeah, that's why I'm marrying her. Hopefully I get to live
get
in the castle
slice of the
for a little while. Yeah. And does that mean I get to be a knight or something?
Yeah,
as well?
Madam.
Yeah, well, I proposed to her in chainmail, so yeah, she would have liked
that. How romantic.
Yeah, no, it was beautiful. It was really beautiful.
Fantastic. You guys travel a lot. You did the Scotland thing. Feely, like, travels with her work for High Five. How do you balance that thing up with your relationship?
Yeah, well, Feely's not with High Five anymore, but definitely the long distance thing. I mean, no one likes doing long distance, but being in the industry, I think there's a lot of times where you have to, you know, be separated from each other, so we just like to enjoy the time that we do have together.
And did Feely offer you a helping hand in with your preparation for Dancing with the Stars? Or Dancing with the Stars?
Dancing. No,
Dancing around the castle, like with a bit of...
Yeah, there was. There was a few waltzes around the castle. I rocked out the old pants and the cha-cha. Now, I tried to keep the dance moves away from Feely.
Good
idea. And save them for the live show and just really surprise her on the night.
A date set? For the wedding?
Yeah, I do. I think we do have a date set, but we're going to keep that one under wraps for just our family and friends.
Mate, you can tell us.
yeah, well, just off air, if that's all right.
Well, sure.
You guys are getting ready for the Bucks party? You're going to put on
it's
a big for me?
It's going to be good.
I've got a red pair of tight pants. I'm dying
yeah,
to pull
lovely.
Out.
Yeah, lovely. We'll whip out all the pants.
I can just imagine you two up on stage at your Bucks night doing the cha-cha. It's going to be the worst.
Well, Tom won. You won, didn't you, Tom?
It's a long time
ago. Yeah, well, I didn't win, but...
It's a long time ago.
Buddy, what about all these Aussies going over there and cracking it big time? Margot Robbie, Chris Hemsworth, all that sort of stuff. Hollywood of any interest to you?
Definitely. I mean, the door's always open for everything after this show. And there's been some incredible alumni that have gone on from Australian TV, especially Home and Away, to kill it over there. So that's really inspiring. And hopefully we'll see what happens down the track.
Excellent, mate. All the best with the wedding. We've got to go. We've got some stuff happening. But always really good to talk to you, man.
Lovely. Thanks for having me.
Fit and healthy. Good on you, man. Don't forget to catch Ty and his castmates tonight. Home and Away starts at 7 p.m. right here on 7.
Thank you, mate. We'll see you soon.